What's up, you guys? What's good? Welcome back to Shred Episode 2. Today we are doing a lower body glute focus workout. I'm actually trying some like popular Instagram glute workouts that I screenshotted and wanted to give a try. Again, here, just stretching. I actually pulled my left hamstring about a week ago, so I'm spending extra time stretching before I do any workout lately to just avoid injury. Be sure you do the same. I'm actually just going to use my regular V2 megawatt pre-workout from First Form. I took a full scoop today. This is so incredible for sweating more and mental focus, and it personally just gives me such a big boost of energy. I always have that listed below if you want to give it a shot. So this was kind of the first like Instagram booty workout that I have never tried, but I wanted to give a try for glute kickbacks on a cable machine. If you've already watched my channel for a bit, I actually really love doing glute kickbacks. I just actually slowed down this clip so you can see. But I saw a lot of girls on Instagram doing them and on a bent knee, like being super low to the ground like this. So I thought I would try it out today. Some people were kind of looking at me like, what are you doing? But I noticed when I really, really squeezed at the top there, I could definitely feel some tension in my quads and in my glutes. I'm excited to see if I'm sore tomorrow because this was a new move for me. I have never done kickbacks like being low like this on my knee. So it was just something new to try. Felt a little awkward at the beginning, but by the end I had kind of got the full movement down and I'm glad that I gave those a try. Here, this wasn't really an Instagram one. It was just, I was doing regular leg curls on the angled machine here. I did speed up this clip because I did 3 sets of 12 with 55 pounds. And as you can see there, on some of them, I would go all the way up to the top, squeeze my glutes really, really hard, and then slowly lower back down to really focus on the negatives. So this was another like popular Instagram booty workout I wanted to try. I see Nikki doing this all the time. It's another version of hip thrusts, but you do it on the leg curl machine. So some people walking by were like, what are you doing? Like, do you know what that machine's for? But basically I just slid my body underneath the bar, as you can tell, and you want to just do a regular hip thrust and you can adjust the weight. So I believe I did 55 and then I did a set of 70 pounds, 10 to 12 reps each, and this actually really burned. Props to everyone like who tries this or who invented this. It's really cool to kind of use the machines in a different way. I definitely recommend that you guys give that a shot. Here again, nothing too fancy. I was just doing some leg curls. Most exercises that you guys see here, I will do for 2 to 3 sets for 10 to 12 reps. Christian is singing in the background right now. But I only film like one full set of each exercise for you, so you're able to take this video to the gym or screenshot it and try this out for yourself. So I was just doing leg curl here for 70 pounds and I was really, really burning at the end. This is another like Instagram booty move. I was just taking a 50 pound barbell, leaning off of a sit-up bench and just doing hip thrusts. This can definitely take a little while to get used to on your back. You have to find what specific like area you want the bench to hit your shoulders and like your rear delts so that when you bend down and then you know, lift your legs and your glutes up and you really squeeze at the top, you're going to feel that tension. I love this move. As you can see there, I was like dead. Don't underestimate those. They're super, super hard. If you don't want to do any weight or you're a beginner in the gym, try them like this. So I was doing no weight. I just lifted up my right leg for 12 reps, then my left leg for 12 reps. And then you're going to see in a minute, I put both legs on the ground right here and I just did 10 reps at the end as a burnout. Again, these might look easy on camera, but I was so freaking sweaty at the end and they really, really burn. Like your entire lower body is like crying. So at the end of every workout, I try to do some HIIT or some abs. So I was just doing a plank here. I think I just held for like 30 seconds and then I switched over to the left and right to do plank twists. These are another favorite. These really, really burn, not so much in the moment, but like the very next day, your core is like, yo, like what did you do? And you're like, oh, those damn plank twists. Regular right here, just doing some glute kickbacks. I do those all the freaking time. And then I was just doing some HIIT cardio here. So I ran up and down the stairs a total of like 30 times. I was super, super sweaty. Some people saw my camera and they're like, what is this girl doing? I'm like, yo, I'm getting these clips for my YouTube fam, okay? But yeah, was dying at the very end here with some sprints or like stair sprints. And yeah, it was only like a 40 minute workout total, but I was super, super sweaty. Highly recommend that you guys give it a shot.
So I'm back home now. It's about like 12:30 p.m. After my workout, I had to rush to get Christian from school. Tell me why I am always late. I feel like I'm always like the last mom to pick up my kid. Anyone else? I took him out on a little mommy-son lunch date and took him to the park. So he was like super tired out. So he's exhausted. He's actually upstairs napping, which is perfect because I wanted to include a little sit-down portion of this fitness video as well, because I have a ton of new workout clothes to share with you guys. I know you guys love try-on hauls. That's probably another huge request that I get, is to include more try-on hauls on my channel. So I picked up actually a bunch of new activewear. If you've already a subscriber on my channel, this is like all I wear. And especially because right now I'm so dedicated on my fitness goals and healthy living. And with this 12-week cut, I have a full actual gym program that I'm doing every day, and I'm in the gym so much, like fitness stuff is what I wear like 90% of the time. So, and also full transparency, I have lost, I think almost like a full cup in my chest size, because in losing weight, of course, breast tissue is just pretty much made up of fat. So a lot of people say, like, if you're gonna lose weight, be prepared to say bye to your boobs. You guys already know I've wanted to get a boob job for a really long time, just waiting till I actually lean down to my goal weight where I think I'm gonna maintain, so I choose the right implant size. But yeah, two of my bras, it was actually so sad. It's good because I'm losing weight, but then again, I was sad because one of my favorite gray Nike bras is way too saggy in the front now, and it just doesn't like hold the girls up. So I picked up a few like zip up workout jackets I wanted to show you guys, and then also some bras and one crop top. So I'm going to, you know, try to get this all up here, try this all on for you guys. So I have some Nike, Lululemon, some Adidas stuff to share with you guys. Everything in this haul is from ThredUp. If you've been on my channel a while, you already know that I think their company is incredible. They are so budget friendly. I absolutely love that they cater to the average person, you know, on a budget. They sent me a care package about a year ago, and ever since then, that is where I have personally bought most of my fitness clothes. They do have like casual, like regular day wear, and they also have a huge activewear section. So if you're new to my page or you don't even know what that website is, basically I got all of this stuff for 50 through like 80% off. Their mission is to bring you guys Adidas, Nike, Lululemon, anything that's like a higher, awesome quality brand for such a discount. So it's like all the popular like Instagram girls and like fitness people where you see they have super cute outfits. So they basically have super, super lightly used items. I didn't actually know this till recently. A lot of the stuff on their site is new. So it'll tell you right on there, like new with tags. And if anything is used, like technically I think 3 or 4 of the items I got in this haul are used, but I opened them out of the box and they don't look like they've ever been worn. I think if someone has used something on the site, they wore it like once or twice. Like every single time I've got a package from them, you can genuinely see my reaction in my previous videos. I am so happy with it. Like it's incredible. So I'm gonna link their website down below for you guys if you need new activewear or just new like regular day-to-day clothes. They did give me another 40% off coupon for you guys. So everything on the site is already super affordable, plus I have an additional 40% off for you, which is honestly crazy because I've worked with multiple companies and they usually give, like they give us a coupon to give our audience that's like 10 or 15% off, which is still good, but this is the highest discount I've ever been able to get for you guys. So I know a lot of you are also like single moms or on a budget, so I will have that coupon down below. Please give them your business. You're gonna get some incredible stuff. Like you'll see the Adidas and everything that I got today, and you guys, it's definitely like style of clothing that you guys will also like. I feel like I know like your guys' style pretty well. So everything I got is activewear except one thing, so I wanted to get this, show this first. I just saw this in the jacket section, and even though it wasn't activewear, I thought it'd just be super cute, so I wanted to pick it up. And again, this was brand new with tags on it. So yeah, everything that they have is just new or absolutely incredible quality. Like, I can vouch for it 1,000,000%. So I just thought this was super cute. It's a zip-up blue, dark navy lace-up jacket from Chico's. It says it's a size 2 on the inside. I'm usually like a medium or a large, so I'm not sure how I chose that size, and it actually looks pretty big, but how pretty is that? With like a crop top underneath, or like a plain blue, or a plain black or white tank top with this over with some jeans and like some boots. I think this will be gorgeous. And I believe it was like 75% off retail. All right, so now for all the activewear, I just picked up a few regular t-shirts just for the gym. I got this Adidas t-shirt. Again, I believe this said it was used on the website, but it looks completely new, perfect condition. I got a large in this one. I really like to tie these up and in like a little crop top, just with like black leggings or teal leggings. I usually tend to go for white or gray for my shirts, just so they match like any gym outfit that I'm gonna wear. I'm usually like pretty neutral with my gym clothes. So I just picked up another gray Nike shirt. This one's got the tag. This one was also brand new. Super basic, just like a gray tank top for the gym. It is their dry fit material, so this is gonna be really good if you sweat a lot. Super, super thin. I'll probably just tie this up in a crop top as well. So then this one I actually chose like on a whim on the site when I was making my order, and I did not think it was gonna be this cute. I've never actually heard of this brand. It's called Pure and Good. Let me know if you guys have ever ordered like activewear from them. I just thought it was gonna be a really cute, like not very supportive, just like a cute sports bra. And I get it, and it's super good quality. There's really good padding in there. I do have a bigger chest. I have about a size C right now, so even with that, like I thought it was just gonna be like cute for Instagram pictures, but not really to wear in the gym. But the padding is actually incredible. I'm very, very surprised. I believe this was like literally 13 bucks. Like everything on there is just so, so, so affordable, which I love. I really like the black inside, just the little flowers peeking through. I thought the design overall was just super cute. And then I also picked up this bra. This one is from Champion. Again, I think this one was under 10 bucks. I absolutely love the dark purple color. Really good padding. This is one that's gonna be actually, not just cute, but actually very supportive if you're doing cardio or what have you. It's got the little like sweat, what's this called? Sweat through material right here. It's got like the little holes for sweat. This one I can't try on for you guys because I specifically ordered this one in a size too small because I just wanna have, you know, a few pieces in a little bit smaller sizing, just again to keep me really motivated to stick, to be very strict on this cut and like finish it out and really lean down. So I'm hanging this up in my room with another dress that I bought that's actually a size too small as well, or like two sizes too small, because I'm really manifesting and like speaking it into existence that at the end of this cut, these are gonna fit. So I definitely believe you have to buy things like that fit in the moment, of course, so you can work out and stuff, but it's always nice to have like that little dream outfit that you know you're gonna fit into when you finally reach your goal. So yeah, I bought this in a 32 or 34, I believe, and it's super tight on me. So at the end of the 12-week cut, I'm really excited to try this on for you guys and see like how it fits. So this one is brand new, tags on. The brand is Daisy Fuentes. It's just a white zip up, but I really like on the front, it's got some distressing right here. It's got like little holes in the material. This is super, super comfy. I'm very casual with my like day-to-day clothing, as you guys know. So I kind of, like I tried this on and it's so comfy that I don't even want to wear it to the gym because I don't want to get it sweaty. I don't want it to start like smelling or like go, I don't want the material to like get ruined because it's so comfy. I want to just wear this like with jeans, like on a day-to-day basis. So you can wear this casual or you can wear it to the gym. But I think it was like $11. Like I'm telling you, not pricey at all. Super cute. I just feel like white, black, and gray pretty much go with everything. Then another thing is I picked up a pair of bottoms, but I don't know if I was overestimating my size or if I still think of myself as like weighing more than I do, because I tried these on and they are way too big. Super, super cute. And again, very affordable. Maybe I'll just give these away to one of you guys. I got a large. They're actually from Fabletics. So I'm telling you guys, ThredUp has, they sell incredible brands like Nike, like I said, Nike, Lululemon, Adidas, Fabletics. They have a whole section where they sell like Target stuff and Champion. So they have like every budget level, which is really nice. But I've tried leggings from Fabletics and I love them. I did a review like a year ago. They fit me super well, but I had never tried any shorts. And I think I was just like drawn to these on the site because of the color. I just like, I picked a large and just added them to my cart. But I think I would definitely be a medium because they're like falling off me. But as you can see, brand new tags, maybe check the description box. I'll probably just give these away to you guys. I'll have you like the video and leave a comment or something. Cause I feel bad, I want someone to get them. They're brand new, but again, super cute, super stretchy. There's a little pocket there for your keys if you're like going on a run. But yeah, they're just too big for me. Then this jacket, I was super excited to get. I always like, it's funny, I've ordered from ThredUp probably 5 or 6 times now, but yet every time I receive my stuff, I'm still like shocked at how good of quality it is, because it is technically like a secondhand store, but like I said, pretty much everything I got was like brand new. And I saw this on the site and I'm like, oh, it'll be cute, whatever, added it to the cart, got it, opened the box last night, and I was like, this is freaking incredible quality, super thick, and it's just so cool that they're able to make an entire site where they can give people these items for such a discount. Like, I applaud them so much because they fit in with the mission of my channel so much ever since the beginning, and me being a single mom and like had no money at all, I vowed to myself no matter how many subscribers I got or followers I had or anything, I would keep all the recommendations on my channel affordable. So when you watch my videos, you're able to like buy the makeup I'm putting on, buy the clothes I have in the video, like, with the exception of certain things, like yes, I have, you know, certain things I guess that cost more, but not really. I mean, I really do not spend my money like on high-end clothing or anything. So I just, you guys know this, I'm rambling. I just always wanna keep it affordable for you, but this jacket is incredible. It's from Nike, it's from their Dry Fit line. Super, super thick hoodie. It's kind of like an off gray color, if you will, but the zipper goes up at a diagonal. So it's really, really flattering. Very, very long. If you live like in a cold area, it's super thick. this would be great for you. I believe this was like a $100 jacket and I got it for like under 30 bucks, which is insane. So was really happy when I got this in the mail. And then the last jacket I picked up, I'll just zip it up here for you guys. This is just a plain gray and black jacket. This one is super, super thin. So if you want a thicker option, go for something like this, like more warm. This is gonna be better if you're in the gym, you're doing cardio, you're doing stairs, but you just really wanna sweat. This is gonna be really good sweat material. Just gray and black, super long. I believe I got a medium. Again, this will go with all my gym outfits. Literally everything I wear to the gym is so boring. It's gray or black or white. Sometimes I'll have like a pop of color, like I have this like teal, or not teal, like peach sports bra on today, but I don't know, all the rest of my outfits are just black and white and gray, so thought this would go perfect. I think this one was maybe like $8-$9, like nothing crazy at all. So overall, I am super happy with everything I got. You guys will see all these pieces on my Snapchat, my Instagram. I'm actually gonna be posting a lot more workout clips on my Instagram, like actual workout videos. So I'll post like a 1 minute video on my Instagram of whatever workout I did that day, and then I'll post an episode here on my channel for the Shred series. So be sure that you're subscribed here to my channel, and that you're following me over on Instagram if you would like. I'm also posting so much more of my food every single day on my Instagram story with the macros. I'm like screenshotting my fitness pal and sharing with you guys exactly the calories and the macros for every meal, because a lot more of you have requested that, and I want to keep myself accountable. So even the days I'm not posting on YouTube, I want to make sure I'm really active on my Snapchat or my Instagram. So yeah, I'd love to have you guys as a part of my social media family as well. If you want to follow me on all those, you know, obviously I'll have them linked below. But big thank you to ThredUp again for teaming up on another video. They're just incredible. I really appreciate, like I said, how they offer you guys such a huge discount. So I'll have a link down below for you guys with their website. I'm always extremely upfront with you guys. That specific link will not make me like a commission like per sale or anything, but it does let them know that I drove business for them and helped their brand and their company grow, because I truly believe in their mission from you guys, for my subscribers, that it helps them know that you guys like this type of video and this type of content and that the traction is doing really well. And that helps me to get partnerships and stuff in the future, so I'm able to continue making videos and supporting myself and Christian. So thank you guys so much for watching, for using any of my links on any product, on any video. Like, you guys know this is not only my passion, but my job as well, and I'm able to keep doing it because you guys support me. So thank you so, so much. If you want anything from their site, you will get whatever like promo sale, whatever sale, what am I trying to say? Whatever deal each item is already on the site for, they're already very affordable to begin with. Plus whatever coupon I list in the description box will get you an additional 40% off. So jump on it. Everyone always wants new workout clothes, right? I do. I feel like I don't really like shopping for like regular clothes personally. I'm not really like too much of a girly girl in that sense. I just like going shopping for workout clothes, but I don't know. Thank you guys so much for tuning in to this episode 2 of my cut. Like I said, follow me on Instagram for more progress, for like daily physique updates, all that stuff. Hope you guys enjoyed the beginning of this video. If you have any other suggestions on like some super crazy Instagram workouts that you've seen, like popular Instagram exercises or something, you want me to try them, or if you want like a specific back day or arm day, or how to build your shoulders, or how to like lean out your stomach, like whatever fitness content in this series that you want to see, let me know in the comments. I want to make sure that you guys know I want to film, yes, what I'm passionate about and like what's fun for me, but I want to film content that is exciting for you, that you want to see. So I'm always open to your suggestions. I always still read through every single comment. So you let me know. I love you guys. I hope you have an incredible rest of the week. I will probably have a new video up on Monday, because Sunday, actually, my son is turning 5. It's his birthday party. So my mom and I are like running around like with our heads cut off all week, ordering the cake, like getting everything all together. But Sunday should be super fun. I want to vlog, but at the same time, I want to just be really present in the moment and just celebrate Christian's life. So we'll see if I vlog. It's kind of like a maybe. But yeah, be sure you're subscribed here to my channel in case I do, and if that's something that you want to see. If you didn't see the first episode of the Shred series, I give you guys my starting weight, body fat percentage, and a real like raw physique update. So just backtrack one episode. I'll link it down below as well. That way you can follow me through all of my progress for this next 12 weeks. And I always feel like there's more, but then I look at the viewfinder and I've been recording for like 30 minutes, so I gotta go. All right, this video was plenty long. Thank you so much for watching. You guys know I appreciate you, and I'll see you in the next one. Mwah.